Wheeling back in front of us is the winner of race number 10. It's number 7, Caviar's Triumph, a 4-year-old triumphant caviar brown gelding owned by the stable. Trained by Kevin McMaster, Scott Coulter is the winning driver. 7th win this year, 12th lifetime, Caviar's Triumph, 159 flat.